In CAN Latin America, we have noted the absence of loss and damage from the agenda of the SBs this year. As this is an important and outstanding issue for countries in Latin America, we will kindly request to the COP presidency and to the Latin American countries delegations to work and to put efforts in order to incorporate loss and damage among the agenda items of the SB. One of the main expectations that we have in CAN Latin America from DSB will be to have significant advances on how to operationalize the Santiago networks and on loss and damage, so that we would like to see in the COP26 an outcome or a decision that is aimed to operationalize it. We believe that a successful COP26 cannot happen without a decision or mandate to appropriately operationalize the Santiago network on loss and damage with the appropriate funding for it to work in favor of the most vulnerable and marginalized in the world. Thank you.